गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई डॉक्टर शुभांगी मिसाळ, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी, श्री शिवाजी कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट, कॉमर्स एंड साइंस, अकोला, फील्स प्रिविलेज टू हैव बीन आस्क्ड टू प्रपोज ए वोट ऑफ थैंक्स ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ द इंटर यूनिवर्सिटी पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट स्टूडेंट ऑनलाइन सेमिनार कॉम्पिटिशन कम वेबिनार ऑन सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट विथ वीमेन एम्पावरमेंट इन रिलेशन टू सेरिकल्चर एंड एपिकल्चर. Jointly organized by Department of Zoology, Shri Shivaji College of Art, Commerce and Science, Akola and Indian Science Congress Association, Amravati Chapter. I would like to express my deep sense of gratitude towards Honorable Shri Harshavardhan Ji Deshmukh, President, Shri Shivaji Education Society, Amravati, Dr. Vijay Lakshmi Saxena, General President, Indian Science Congress, Guest of Honor Dr. Atul Borke, Convener, Indian Science Congress Association, Amravati Chapter, Chief Guest Dr. M. K. Rathod, Ex-Director, Center for Sericulture and Biological Pest Management Research, Nagpur, Keynote Speaker Dr. V. S. Mangle, Head, Department of Apiculture, Art, Commerce and Science College, Chikaldara, Chief Convener, Honorable Principal Dr. R. M. Bhise, Respected Dr. A. S. Raut, IQSE Coordinator, Shri Shivaji College, Akola. It seems to be a great honor to propose the vote of thanks to all who have helped us in making this session a very great success. On behalf of Shri Shivaji College of Art, Commerce and Science, Akola, and the entire fraternity of management here, extend very hearty gratitude to the speaker for gracing your crucial work and sharing with us your opinion today. Thank you.